Oh, it's good to see you no longer unconscious. Hello, dear. Please allow myself to introduce myself to you right now, at this time, at this particular point, at this particular location. I am known as Vincenzo Linguini Squingelli, but you can just call me Vinny. So, yeah, sorry about the whole unconscious thing. That was just a little bit of, you know, sleepy. Not a big deal. But what is a big deal is my employer, Mr. Rupert J. Thinglebottom. From Thinglebottom Industries informs me you owe him Thingles. The holiday season is complete, shipments have gone out, and we are low on product. So I am here to collect your past due Thingles. I'm a Thingle collector, among other things. So, whether you like it or not, you're going to give me your Thingles today. I am going to squeeze every last drop of Thingles out of you so we can make the world famous. Thingles here. This is what we make. Now, this is not going to be a quick operation. Make sure these gloves are perfect. I like perfect fitting gloves. I have to check each and every molecule of the gloves. Because, whole your life. That's the way it goes around you. Once you're in, you're in. Welcome to Thinglebottom Industries. Did you notice the sound fidelity? Microphone, listen to that. It literally picks up every single little sound. It's just the way we like every single little nuance. Listen to that. Everything I need right here in my pocket. A little kangaroo pouch. Oh yeah, this thing. It's a little eyeball thing. Test your eyeballs. This here is an eyeball tester. Go like this. Makes a nice delicate little click. And it projects a delicate little light source right there. See that? So I want you to just keep focusing on where I'm tapping. I'm going to do a little bit of a... You were just... You need to just awaken from an unconscious. to make sure all the tingles I extract from you, all the tingles that I extrapolate from you today are going to be pure and clean. Pure and clean. You know what I mean? Take it easy, take it easy. Don't start with the metric. Period. 16, 17, 22 centimeters. 17.2 centigrade. It doesn't make a difference to me. My name is Vincenzo. Why don't I start off by a little technique I learned in medical school. This particular technique works particularly well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this here wooden spike, and I am ever so gently going to drive it right into you, thus allowing a small breathing port to allow the tingles to flow out of so that I may collect them. Okay, so let's begin. Please, please hold still. Don't act like a little freak. Don't be a little freak. Just stay still. This ain't gonna hurt. This ain't gonna hurt a bit. Believe me, this is gonna hurt me more than it's gonna hurt you. And I think we'll do one more. I'm going to do three more. go. Oh yeah, those tingles are flowing. So now at this particular time, at this particular moment, I am going to physically, once again, I like to do hands-on. You know, I don't like to do any of this psychological stuff. I like to physically get right in there and just grab the tingles. Grab them. Pull them out. Grab them. I got some real good goodies in here. Oh, what is this? Oh, boy, oh, boy. Let's put this one down for a minute, shall we? Right in right here, real strategic, grab it. This might be a little bit much and a little bit over the top, but this device here is gonna literally suck the, you know, those little holes I made with the hammer, right? That thing and the spike. So this thing's gonna draw it out, the remaining tickles, and then I'm gonna scoop them up. This might be an oil trick.
Stop.
I don't want to completely drain you. I'm going to leave you with some tickles. You know, I'm not. Hey, come on. Vinny's not a complete savage beast. You know, I'm not a savage beast. You know. Some cleaning up, you know, see.
see what we got here. This last device I got here is going to help me to help you go into a nice, deep, restful sleep. So I can skedaddle out of here before the tingle authorities show up. Okay, so you'll be able to tell them your side. Little misaligned there. When they told what I did, that I bent this thing in the wrong direction. I think I did. Let me pull this back here. Took a little yo yo. You can't play it with my yo yo. This way or this way? No, I'm thinking this way, right? And we get this thing nice and close up. But I like the red handle, so I want to put it right there. I want the focus to be real good on this one. The focus got to be right on the money. It's got to be right on the money. So, bring this right to the, let's bring it right down, and we'll bring it up like
Well, I'm right.